harlot taken in marriage by a prophet of Yah at his command, showing the relationship of the people of Israel to the Eternal. Departing from him in their ways was whoredom. Angered at their lack of love, he vowed to break their bow.
Hmm.